All right, let's take a look at the trachea here. So if you look at the trachea right here, and these are the primary bronchi right in here. And then you're gonna get the secondary bronchi. Okay, and the colored are the tertiary bronchi. Now remember, the right lung has three lobes, 1, 2, 3, and the left has two lobes. Most of the time when we get something caught or we get pneumonia, it's going to be in the right lower lobe, because if you look at the anatomical structure, it goes straight down. So sometimes when kids swallow pennies or marbles or peas, it goes straight down to the right lower lobe, because if you look at the anatomy of it, whereas the left, it has a little bit of a sharp turn, so it can get caught right here, but in the right lobe it can go straight down. If you look at this, here's your Adam's apple or the laryngeal prominence. And this will be the hyoid. This could be the thyrohyoid ligament here. Okay, and here's the thyroid gland. So again, trachea, primary bronchi, secondary bronchi. The colored are the tertiary, the Adam's apple, which is the laryngeal prominence, thyroid cartilage, thyroid gland, hyoid bone.